Hey everyone, Tech Joff here, back with the exciting tech news. Following the introduction of the Mix 4 smartphone, Xiaomi officially unveiled the Xiaomi Pad 5 series, its first tablets in 3 years. The lineup consists of a Wi-Fi only, vanilla Pad 5 and a Pad 5 Pro that has both Wi-Fi and a 5G enabled version. The Pro runs on Snapdragon 870, while the Pad 5 settles for the Snapdragon 860, meaning they are among the most powerful Android tablets out there. Both tablets come with an 11-inch display of 2560 by 1600 pixel resolution and 120Hz refresh rate. The 10-bit panels come with support for Dolby Vision and HDR10, and promise up to 500 nits brightness, as well as the True Tone technology, for adapting the colors and brightness to ambient light. The pill-shaped camera island on the Pad 5 holds a single 13-megapixel shooter, while the Wi-Fi-only Pro has a 13-megapixel main and 5-megapixel ultra-wide combo. The Pro 5G, on the other hand, upgrades the main camera to a 50-megapixel sensor, while retaining the 5-megapixel ultra-wide unit. The entire Pad 5 lineup supports a magnetic keyboard cover and stylus, just like the latest iPad Pro 11 and Galaxy Tab S7. The Xiaomi stylus weighs 12.2 grams, has two buttons on its side, and offers a 240Hz touch sampling rate. It has its own battery that can live 8 hours on a single charge. The magnetic keyboard is pretty much like any other accessory of its class, and the company will offer it in 3 colors to match the Pad 5 paint jobs. The battery of the Pad 5 Pro has 8,600 mAh capacity and comes with a 67 watts fast charging, fastest ever in a tablet. The slate is also extremely light, just above 510 grams and thin 6.86 millimeters. The non-Pro Pad 5 comes with a slightly bigger 8,720 mAh cell, but is downgraded to 33 watts fast charging, still quite rapid for a tablet. The interface remains MIUI, but is now adapted for tablets, and brings multi-screen support for over 300 apps, provided they are opened on a Xiaomi smartphone. Xiaomi Pad 5 Pro also comes with 4 Dolby Atmos tuned speakers, 2 on top and 2 on the bottom. The base 6 RAM 128GB Xiaomi Pad 5 will cost $310, with doubling the storage, pushing the price to $355. The Xiaomi Pad 5 Pro 6GB RAM 128GB version is $385, followed by the 6GB RAM 256GB unit at $430, while the top 8GB RAM 256GB variant with 5G capabilities is $540. They are already available for pre-order in China, but the international wing of Xiaomi is keeping a lull on any overseas availability. So, what do you think of this new Xiaomi Pad 5 series? Let me know your thoughts in the comment down below, and if you somehow like what you see here, subscribe to the channel is absolutely amazing, and as always, I will catch you guys in the next one. Thanks for watching, peace out.